Hello and welcome back to another episode with Sienna Guy. The most recent mod I did was to upgrade the stock horn to add the Farbin Compact Air horn. I'm currently working on putting the video together, but here's a sneak peek and maybe you can give me your opinion on which configuration is the best. Listen up. Subscribe and hit that like button. Let me know which configuration you like best.